找亮点。
大家好 ，I had a good day today. Did you also have a good day? 我今天过得很好，你们也是吗？有没有注意到我的第二句当中 ，Did you also have a good day? 使用了 also 这个字呢？Also 是一个副词，可以用来表示肯定附和的也是，表示刚刚所说的呢，也适用于另外一个人或物，摆放的位置是在 be 动词跟助动词的后方，一般动词的前方。比如说呢 ，You're hungry and tired. I'm also hungry and tired. 你又累又饿吗？我也又累又饿。Also 呢，也可以用来补充，如果我要讲说你除了可以在 YouTube 上面找到 A 加以外，还可以在 Facebook 上面找到我们，我就可以用以下这一句话 You can find us on YouTube and also on Facebook. You can find us on YouTube and also on Facebook. 你以为这样表达肯定附和的也就到这边为止吗？没有哦，类似的用法还有两个，分别是 to 跟 as well， 都是也此外的意思。只不过呢，跟 also 不一样的是，它们只出现在句子的最后。以我刚刚提到的一句例句来说好了，你又饿又累吗？我也又饿又累。You're hungry and tired. I'm also hungry and tired. 有注意到 also 是出现在这一句句子的中间吗 ？I'm also hungry and tired.但在使用 to 跟 as well 的情况下面呢，你就必须写成这样哦。You're hungry and tired. I'm hungry and tired too. You're hungry and tired. I'm hungry and tired as well. 有没有注意到 to 跟 as well 都放在句子的最后了呢？就是这么简单啦。所以现在呢，换我考考你们，都学会了没哦？这句话里面的空格你会填入什么呢？My sister will stay at home tomorrow. I will blank stay at home tomorrow. 我姐姐呢，明天会待在家，我明天也会待在家。想想看吧，等一下就公布答案。
The answer is, my sister will stay at home tomorrow. I will also stay at home tomorrow.
你答对了吗？